Good morning, everyone, from Villa Bloom, Bali.
It's
Sunday morning, and we just went out to the sea, the ocean. You see it over there. And we did some stand-up paddling. And then we just arrived back home at the villa. And we are going to have breakfast in a minute. We are going to make some nice pancakes. It's Sunday, so we're treating ourselves. But this is just one of the great things about Villa Bloom Bali. So you have this beautiful, luxurious villa in the midst of true Bali with a fantastic private chef who can make healthy food, Indonesian food, whatever that you like. But then you just go out and enjoy the culture, the nature, everything. And then you come back like us, and there's always this fun, unexpected thing that's going to happen, which will make your holiday fantastic. Your day will get that extra twist. And that's, hi Jasmine, and that's also what is just going to is going to be the cherry on the top, right, for us this day. So here we have a little temple, but this temple belongs to the rice paddies that are next to our villa, the surrounding rice paddies. And the season is going to change shortly, so the rain is going to increase, which means that they are going to plant new rice. So every year our neighbors do this 1 year ceremony, and look at this. So this is a babi gunding, so it's a pig, and they sacrifice it for the gods. There's a priest there, that's always the man in the white clothes with the white topi on the head, and they will do this ceremony to please the gods and that they will have a good harvest this year. So this is the temple, the whole family is here, all the children are here, you see the other people sitting there in the back, right? So that's what's just happening here. Everybody come, yeah, we are invited in. So this is just beautiful. They will keep on singing and doing the ceremony. It's probably going to take around 45 minutes up to an hour. And these ceremonies are very important here. It's really part of daily life. Also, all the staff that works here at Villa Bloom to give you that amazing experience here does the same. When they are at Villa Bloom, you will constantly throughout the day see this religion taking part. When the security comes in the evening, I think it's still there. It's difficult to see for me in the sun, but there you actually see the ceremony, the offering he does in the evening when he starts his shifts. I know that Penny, Putu and Ketut, they also take turns to go to the other temples that we have here, because that's part of Balinese culture. That's their way to stay connected to the divine, how they incorporate it in their religion. So I'll show you quickly the other temples we have at the villa. So at the back there, that's a water temple, so that's to protect and say thanks every time that we have sufficient water here at the villa. That's why we also have this beautiful green garden year round that we can enjoy. So I'm just, let's run a little bit, otherwise I'm taking up too much of your time. So here we go. We have an extra piece of land next to the villa, so you have this beautiful unobstructed view. And then here, down here, we have another temple. And this temple is actually for birds. And I truly believe in this, because in the evening, we get beautiful swallows. And they will just come down in the pool. That's our dog Sniffy. Don't worry, he won't be here when you guys are coming here. And the swallows come and they just sip a little bit from the pool. It's just lovely to see. And then we have another temple for protection, and that temple is situated near the gate. You'll see it over there. And next to it, we actually have a beautiful Ganesha. And as you know, Ganesha is the god to protect. So in that way, your house where you're staying, it's protected, it's blessed, and every day it's taken care of by Penny, Putu, Ketut, Ilo and Eddie. You see here Ganesha and the beautiful temple. So the gate is situated over there. So that's a little bit of Balinese culture. When you're here and you are here visiting with small children, make sure that you ask the ladies to do some ceremony, making all those ceremonies for you and your children. They probably love it, and then they will also do the ceremonies together with your children. And if you really want to, sometimes you guys are here when there is a bigger ceremony going on, like the one like Malasti or Kuningang, Kulingang or Nyepi, and then please feel free to ask the staff if you can have a look. Probably they are going to invite you themselves, and sometimes they have a wedding or a cremation or a 3-month ceremony, and they will invite you to come over, and please take that invitation. It's going to be an amazing experience, I promise you. So, Sunday today, I'm wishing you some fun day with your family, and of course, we hope to see you soon at Villa Bloom to have this amazing experience.